The opportunity to have a scholarship at the University of Texas is one, a blessing. It's a, first and foremost, it's a blessing to be here. And I know how many, you know, kids and other individuals would love to be in the position I am in. And for my parents, it just shows like all the hard work they've done and all the time and energy and effort they put into me is paying off. My mom went to UVA. She graduated there with an accounting degree. So, you know, she's all about, you know, the books. And they always say, don't let basketball use you, you use basketball. So use this basketball scholarship as a tool for you to broaden your horizons so much out there in life. Because one day the basketball is gonna stop bouncing. So gotta find something, you know, that's gonna forever last. Growing up with a strong family basketball background was very helpful in, you know, maturing myself as a basketball player and having given me a better understanding of the game. They always say like I grew up with a basketball in my hands, so, and I think that has helped me along the way. My mom and dad have always told me, in order to be a good leader, you first and foremost have to take care of your personal stuff first. Then you can take care of the people around you. So I always think that, you know, about owning what I have to do and then, you know, being there for others. To be a champion, for me, is to be a winner in everything you do. Champions just don't go through everyday life being, I'm gonna use the word, regular. You have to make yourself stand out. You have to be different in order to be a champion.